Watching sports is good, but playing them is better. And playing these sports is the best. Ooh. 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 Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 sports to play. For this list, we've ranked sports in terms of their playability. When passing judgment, we've considered the accessibility of a sport, its rules, its physical benefits, and how fun or exciting it can be. Number 10, table tennis. Space required, minimum. Fun had, maximum. Table tennis is a great game to play no matter what your skill level. From the looping returns and regular air shots of your backyard, to the sizzling serves and epic rallies of the big leagues. With paddle in hand, the casual contender will work up more of a sweat than they may have been expecting. The professional player will have the ball traveling at over 70 miles per hour. Playing ping pong is one part fitness, one part fun, all parts awesome. Number 9, ice hockey.
One goal scorer made it in, and it was Kyle Brodziak.
Yeah, well, Brodziak, nice little move here. Curl and drag, it hits Seidenberg's stick. No chance for Svedberg on the play.
Most things are more fun on ice, but hockey is the most fun of all the frozen sports.
LaPierre delays, lots of moves there. Right out in front, lost it, score!
It takes a lot of practice, but once you're equipped with basic skills like skating, passing, and shooting, then it can become a lifelong passion. When you watch on TV, hockey looks fast, but you can only truly appreciate the speed of the puck when it's being hit towards you personally.
Tedeschenko bumps the Bergeron. Oh, a high shot knocks the mask off!
Players should expect the odd injury, but it's all worth it for the excitement, whether you're on a rink or on the pond. Number 8, golf. There are few things better in life than whiling away a few hours on the course. Referred to as a gentleman's game, golf has to be one of the most relaxingly, frustratingly, rewardingly pleasant pastimes in the world.
91 feet, 7 inches.
Not possible, Gary.
Yes, it is, Frank. Yes, it is.
For the amateur player, you just never know how your round will go. You could hit a birdie on the first and card a score at PGA standard. Or you could find the sand at the 17th, hit a 7, and ruin your day. It's all the fun of the fairway.
Yeah, who said there's a lot of tension in the game of golf, right?
Look at that.
Number 7, American football. In terms of team spirit, there are few sports to rival American football. From the team talks to the chest bumps to the touchdowns, everything about this game is energizing. You might be a kid playing for your local team on the weekend, you might be rising through the ranks of college football, you might even be nailing play after play in the NFL. Whatever your level, the feeling of adrenaline is the same, and it's seriously addictive.
Wow! What a play!
Number 6, tennis. While team spirit is never a bad thing, sometimes it's good to tackle an opponent on your own. There are few sports that test the individual quite as intensely as tennis. Even in a doubles match, every move you make and every ball you strike has one objective, to make it over the other side of the net. The simple rules, if slightly confusing scoring, mean that any man, woman, or child can give this game a go. Love 15, love 30, love 40, love tennis.
Goodness, have you ever seen anything like it?
Number 5, volleyball. Perhaps the most inherently social sport to make our countdown, volleyball is another example of a game that can be competitive, but can also be taken less seriously. Tournament players take no prisoners at all, but put a family or friends on the court or the beach, and good times are sure to be had. There's a satisfaction to digs and spikes that supersedes most other team games. It's just all about you, your buddies, and keeping that ball airborne. Number 4. Baseball. An image of American culture, baseball beats all sports in terms of its bridging the parent-offspring divide. Sure, playing on a team is fun, but the real romantic view of this game is found in the park or out on the street. Many a child can remember having their first glove given to them, and many a parent can remember their pride during catching practice. Of course, you might be more of a softball fan, but either way, a bat plus a ball plus a glove equals fun and is a surefire home run.
And the warning track at the wall leaps out. Did he get it? He went over the wall. Did he come up with it? He did.
Oh my word.
How about that?
Number 3. Basketball. Another sport that's especially enjoyed in North America. With basketball, the thrill of playing probably exceeds the thrill of watching, but only just.
He looked like Superman!
It's another discipline that requires dedication if you hold dreams for the NBA, and another sport that even the amateur player is always looking to improve at. If you have a bad game for your local team, then you go home and practice your three-pointers in your driveway. Whether you're sinking a long one, playing horse, or slam dunking for the cameras, it's satisfaction guaranteed.
The kids are having fun, the players are having fun, and the broadcasters are having fun.
Number 2. Swimming. For our runner-up, there's a clear and recognizable difference between being a competitive swimmer and a casual one. For the competitive athlete, it's all about the 8 or 10 lanes, the fast times, and well-executed turns. For the casual fun finder, it's all about trying different strokes, improving your breathing techniques, and trying to pull a handstand underwater. There's a novelty to swimming that never goes away. We spend our entire lives walking through boring air and oxygen. The water is a welcome release. Before we unveil our top pick, here are some honorable mentions.
Steven uses his spare ball to shoot at the 310. The key here is hitting that 3 pin to make the spare. Deflection works to your advantage because hitting that 3 pin then moves the ball into the 10 pin.
England's hopes all but gone when they lost 4-9 in a 10-ball spell.
This is straight up in the air. I think this is going to be out as well. Oh, Wade has made an error here, but has made up for it in a brilliant style.
Earl even got bumped, run over there a little bit. Great concentration and side trying to outmuscle him for that there.
Number 1, football. The top prize for playability goes to soccer, a sport that can be played almost anywhere. Sweatshirts for goalposts, satchels for goalposts, soda cans for goalposts. As long as there's a goal of some kind and a ball to kick towards it, then the game is on. Played all over the world in almost equal measure, it brings people together like nothing else. Be you a goalkeeper, a gutsy defender, or a skillful striker, there are few things more fun than recreating World Cup memories or league title triumphs.
Throw. And the long ball in, it's punched away, it'll fall for Gillick here. Oh, that's cleverly done, and Yeovil are ahead. 6 minutes remaining, Yeovil 1, Accrington 0.
Do you agree with our list? Which sport do you like to play? For more top tens that get your heart pumping published every day, be sure to subscribe to WatchMojo.com.